Hey guys, welcome back to Your Bass Lessons. In today's video, we'll be doing this Ghanaian praise breakdown. Very easy. Don't forget to subscribe, click the notification bell so that you get notified anytime I upload a new video. I also do private class lessons. If you are interested, you see the link in the comment section below or in the description below. Click on the link, it will take you direct to my WhatsApp, okay? So guys, grab your bass and let's begin with the tutorial. So let me try and make this very easy so that even if you're a beginner, you can understand what I'm teaching you, okay? So the progression of the song goes like this. Okay, so 1, 5, 1, 3, 6, 2, 5. Okay, so the groove is very easy. You just need to know the kind of lines you'll be giving to the groove, okay? So and this is what I played. Okay, fa sol la ti do. Okay, so now to my 3 and 6. Okay, that is re mo mi mi. Okay, re mo mi mi 6. That is my la. Okay, so da da da. So to my 6, that is ti mi la, ti mi la. Okay, to your re, that is your 2, di re. Okay, now to my 5, fi so. So if you want to play a 2 on praise, di re fi so. Okay, you understand? So fi so 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 la ti so. You understand? Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so dun 6, 7, 1, 6, 2, 5, 1. Okay, so after you've end playing, dun, dun, now you'll be coming to your soul, that is la so do. Instead of him playing la ti do, you can also play la so do. So on my la, I play something like this, that is re mi la. Now on my so, you understand, these are normal Pentecostal lines. Okay, do do ti la so. You understand? So now back to my 1 and to my 6. So okay, every bass line I'm playing here is what I played in the song. Okay, so you just need to pick some of them and apply them on your own song. So do mi, then you slide to your so, do la, and your re, that is your 2 progression. Okay, do fa re re. Okay, do fa re re. Okay, so so ti re mi do, mi fa la so so do. Okay, the second verse goes like again, that is da ran dan. Okay, da ran dan. Okay, that is do do. So 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 do do mi do so re do. Now to your 6, your 2. Okay, re mi so la ti do mi re 6 2. Okay, re mi so la ti do mi re re. Okay, so 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 la ti so. Okay, because you are ending the song, then you start from the line again as I taught you. So that is 6-5. If you remember, I taught you something like this to your 5. Okay, so do ti la. Okay, that is 6-5. Okay, now to your 6 again. So do 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 mi do to la. So after your la, re mi fa la so so do. Okay, so now let's move to the da 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 da. Okay, so da da do mi so ti re do. Okay, so la re la mi mi ti mi do la ti re. If you remember, ti re fi la so. Okay, di re fi la so ti re ti so. Da 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 da. Okay, so okay, so that is 6-4-3. Okay, la do la fa la fa re mi. Okay, so re mi. Then you come to your 6 again. 6. Then you end the song. Okay, so what I want you to know here is you should learn this area. You can use this in various Pentecostal praise out there. Okay, and also from your 6 to your 5. Then you continue. Okay, try to memorize them, learn them and memorize them, and try to use them in song that you know that the progression are the same with this one. Okay, and the more you practice them too, the more you'll be learning more and more. Okay, so I want you to practice these few lines I've given to you today, and I'll be seeing you next week in the next video. Bye for now.